फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल। आई एम सनत खान फ्राम सोशली प्रो डॉट कॉम एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन इम्पोर्ट एंड एक्सपोर्ट योर जीमेल कॉन्टैक्ट्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो द फर्स्ट थिंग यू वांट टू डू, एज ऑलवेज आई एम सजेस्टिंग यू गाइज टू अपडेट योर जीमेल एप्लीकेशन टू इट्स लेटेस्ट वर्जन। देन यू कैन फॉलो दीज स्टेप्स बिकॉज I am demonstrating this in the latest Gmail app, so that way you won't face any troubles while following the mentioned step in the video. Once you do that, just go ahead and open it up. And there is one thing more, guys. You have to install the Google Contacts application. This one. Now, to import or export your Gmail contacts, simply go to your Gmail application, go to menu, and under Google Apps, select the contacts app. Now, as you can see, we are in our contacts application. Tap the menu option at the top left and go to settings. As you can see, in our manage contacts section, we have import and export option. So first of all, if you want to export your existing contact, hit the export option, select your account or device, then hit the export to .vcf file and you are good to go. Your contacts will be exported shortly into your device from your device or Gmail account. Now, to import your existing Gmail contacts file or .vcf file, just repeat the steps, get here and hit the import option. Now import contacts from .vcf from your SIM cards. So your Gmail contacts backup file will be in .vcf file, so you have to select .vcf file and hit that OK button. That way you will import your existing .vcf Gmail contacts file. So that's it for today, guys. I have just told you that how easily you can import and export your Gmail contacts using your Android phone. For more videos like this, you can subscribe to this channel and visit my blog sociallypro.com for more information. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye-bye.